In the town of Bethlehem, there lived a man called Jesse. He belonged to the tribe of Judah and was the grandson of Boaz and Ruth. David was the youngest son of Jesse, and he was in charge of tending his father's flock. David was a gifted musician too. The Lord is my shepherd. There is nothing I shall want.
Hey, little one. You don't look okay. What happened here? What's over there? Let me go and see what's there. Huh? A lion? I'm not going to let him take my sheep.